Get it on!
Gianna Falvo!
Minutes and 48 seconds left in the first half.
He did it.
Say the time backwards, that's even funnier. I like that one.
148?
Yeah. I did, but you can't see it on there for right now for some reason.
Okay.
Well,
it doesn't matter, right? After the first water break?
Not, I mean, she's already been over at the desk once, so. Yeah, that's when she told me last time to make sure. Isn't it 2-0?
Yeah.
She's pulling on it.
Thank you.
about dangerous follow through since she clacked it with some another player on that. Yeah, she threw it, but that was, but they made it, so they didn't call it off. She did it when we just scored our last goal. She threw a flag and then let the play go on. Whit, do you hear me? Whit. Yeah.
Gulf Coast goal number 4, Kelly Clary.
22-17 is a time whip. Send someone up to say it then. Okay, well, I asked. Yell it out to him.
21 minutes and 25 seconds into the second
I'll just tell her and she'll yell. 21-10. Girl stepped right in front of him, so that's
impeding progress or something.
Shooting space violation is what they call it. It's what it is.
Missing with the follow through, not following through the shots.
are, man. What's the time? 18:50 now. Get him, Kaya. There you go, Kaya. Good job, buddy. Yeah! Come on.